Okay, dear students, here you can see a first aid box. So today we are going to be introduced with the materials of first aid box. Here is the first aid box. Now I am going to tell the names of the materials one by one. You will listen to me very carefully. This is a stethoscope. What is its name?
Stethoscope.
Stethoscope. And it is a sphygmomanometer. What is its name?
Sphygmomanometer.
Here is a magnifying glass. Hand rub. Antiseptic liquid. Roller bandage. Tap. Scissors, bandage, antiseptic cream, cotton wool, gauze, paracetamol tablet, thermometer, strip, tweezer. You got the materials?
Yes.
Okay. Can you say their names?
Yes.
Okay. Now try to say the names of the materials you have got.
This is God. This is them.
Thank you.
This is antiseptic liquid. It is hand rub.
Hand rub, yes.
It is paracetamol tablet.
Thank you.
It is a tweezer. It is a magnifying glass.
Antiseptic cream.
Antiseptic cream.
It is a bandage. It is a thermometer.
Thank you.
Stethoscope.
Stethoscope, yes.
Stethoscope, sphygmomanometer.
And it is a sphygmomanometer. Very good. Stethoscope and sphygmomanometer. What is this?
Strip.
Yes, very good. What is this?
Roller bandage.
Roller bandage. What is this?
It is cotton wool.
Cotton wool. And what is this?
Scissors.
Scissors, very good. So we have been introduced with the materials of the first aid box. Next, we are going to learn how to use first aid materials.